Getting creative with cardboard. Red Cedar Elementary School is having a STEM Winter Cardboard Carnival. Students in third grade are using their science, technology, engineering, and math skills to design and build cardboard arcade games.
My game was like a skee ball mixed up with the racing ball game. We would have like this string attached to a cardboard that's like attached in the middle of the box, and then I would lift it up, and then the person would be shooting into the holes.
We did like skee ball holiday challenge. We had a first box, and then we got a second box, and then we add like some holes, and then we made balls out of tape, and then they throw the balls in the tree.
We had this catapult, and we used a little popsicle stick, and we had this little cup. We would hit the bottom of the cup, and it had to try to go past these five little people. And if you hit the gold star, you would get 5. And if you hit the goalie's head, you would get 3.
For the STEM challenge, students really get to think outside the box as they use the engineering and design process to construct their cardboard games.
As they were constructing, they found that certain things worked and certain things didn't work, so they improved and changed things as necessary. And as they've gone through the process, I think they've, you know, utilized a lot of different math skills to keep score. They've, you know, incorporated different elements into their game that they didn't really expect to, and that was really cool.
Students in kindergarten through second grade are creating their own cardboard cars.
I made a car and I used cardboard boxes and I used paper plates to make the wheels and the steering wheels, and I made a license plate and put bumper stickers on them.
The kids cruised around the school, even driving through a car wash. When making the cars, the students learned about assembly lines.
So they went to one classroom to get their wheels, they went to another classroom to get their emblems and their stickers, and then they came to the last classroom to get their license plates and their bumper stickers.
The cardboard activities also gave the students the opportunity to experience the STEM process hands-on.
Just that they can work on things in pieces, kind of like the STEM process. Like, it doesn't all have to be done at one time. You can go in a step in throughout a process to make something and create something.
After the cardboard car parade, the students pulled into the gym to watch a drive-in movie. At Red Cedar Elementary School, Ron Lopes, Beaufort County School District.